I want to show you how to do Yorkie ears very fast. Actually, it's a beaver terrier, a beautiful model. But look, we have triangle here. Actually, I want to shape diamond shape. So from the middle of the ear to the side of the ear, same matching pattern on the back of the ear. Don't cut along here, only short here, here. From the middle to the side, nice diamond shape. Then you can take that ears together, fold it, comb it out, and trim everything that fall over the edges with a straight scissors, only here on the tip. Use your finger as a guard. You don't want to cut the skin, so you can use your fingers. And trim again here. So the tip of the ear done. Look, it's nice. Look, even